during Bihar movement, there was a Bihar band for 3 days, 3rd, 4th and 5th October 1974. So I was that day in a remote area called Raghopur. Raghopur was one of the most successful movement area during the movement, where grassroots mobilization was very huge. And I was working there before the movement also, for Bhutan movement. So on 3rd of October, I was leading movement there in Raghopur, and we stopped movement of a train. Just slept on the track, and driver was not able to move. Almost for 4 hours, nothing was moving, and there was a complete bang, totally peaceful bang, no violence from them. So suddenly CRPF team came up. They started negotiating with us, but all of us were, there were thousands of people. At one point of time, the commandant lost his temper and he started beating me and my other colleague from Amravati. Our slogan was that Hamla chahe jaisa bhi hoga, Haat Hamara Nahi Uthega. And he, we were very badly beaten, you know. The bloods were flowing from nose and ear side, from head. But still we never lost our temper, because every time he was beating, the JP message was coming in mind. You know. And because we were able to keep quiet and just putting, you know, raging slogans. And we were waving our hand to the agitator outside that please don't lose your patience, otherwise you see this, the army people can do anything else. So first, that was my first exposure of a kind of non-violence, where if you maintain your faith in your tools, you can avoid a possible violence. This is one. And when he was sending us to prison by the train, by the time he managed to get the train on the station, and he was sending us to a prison. So the entire train was full of army, and we 13s were inside the train. When train started moving, again people started pelting stones. But they felt that we may be killed in between. At that time, many army people were very nervous how to escape from that. And commandant came to me and requesting whether you can do something. I remember that I managed to come on that, at the top of the engine, coal engine, and again waving our hand and shouting that please don't do anything, this will harm the image of our movement. At the next station, again our train was stopped, and people were very angry. They were ready to burn the whole train. We came out, and we were full of bloods in our kurta. But we requested people that please don't do so. Army had no courage to come out from our compartment. Instead, we requested people to see, we are all hungry, army is also hungry. Please arrange food for them. And within 10 minutes, they were able to arrange food for everyone, this famous dahi chura. And when we reached to our prison in Supaul, that army commandant, that officer started crying. And he said that Kalanand, we did a wrong thing, but that was our order what to do. But you will come to know what action I am going to take for myself. After 15 days, I came to know that he resigned from the job. He felt that he was very wrong in his action. So that was the impact of I feel that non-violence act. If we had reacted, we could have not achieved that total ban.